back in Brazil. So here we go, our elementary girls 300 meter final. And it looks like it's going to be, who is that? Looks like Desiree Atwood. And here comes Stephanie Alcanini from Auburn Speed. Looks like in that third spot, we've got Janessa Otero. And it looks like that's how they're going to finish. Oh, we had a spill by the fourth spot. And unofficially, Desiree Atwood in that second spot. Looks like it's going to be Stephanie Alcanini.